This is so unfair. This should be my room. I was supposed to be king. Now I have nothing.
What am I? Chopped fish liver?
A talking fish? Whoop-dee-doo.
An evil talking fish that will make you king if you keep coming with those fish flakes. That's the stuff.
I think they're coming.
Oh, my dad made it. From the bones of boys who asked me out.
Did he?
Whoa, check it out, Brady. We have a hobbit. Greetings. Take us to your shire.
Let me just watch them sleep for a second. If I squint, it looks like they're not breathing.
Lanny? What are you doing here?
My fish sleepwalks and he needs my legs to do it. Home sweet home? Look! The left cheek is bigger than the right like mine! This is destiny. It feels like home. That's your cue, Red Moon! What? You dumb fish! You got my evil hopes up for nothing. I'm gonna turn you into fish sticks for this.
Killer party.
Oh, I'll make sure it's a killer party. Get your peasant food away from me. Okay, just one. Danger Beach. That's where the giant sand maggot sleeps. Hope they're parked him up.
This is turning into a bit of a walk.
I don't care what you play, I just want it loud.
Ah, yeah, Lanny cranking it up.
Yeah, the Kinkawan sand maggot hates noise. He's gonna attack you.
Cool, but I didn't hear any of that.
I know. You make me sick! Eat the kings already, you filthy maggot!
What are you looking at, Lanny? The kings are having a party, and why is it on Danger Beach?
I don't know, Mason. I do not know. It's too early. I can't be a gumdrop. I can't, I tell you!
Lanny, get a hold of yourself. You're stretching out all of our shirts.
5-0-4.
I can't stand it. Somebody tell that big dummy it's Fum.
I heard that.
He's pretty mad. So don't tell him you're the cook. In fact, tell him you're me, Prince Lanny. He'll never attack a royal.
Hey, thanks, man.
Give me your jacket. You don't want to look like a commoner.
No goulash? Where's Prince Lanny?
Here he is.
Here I am, Sir Ogre, super royal at your royal service.
You just got flipped. Marinate on that, sucker. I loved playing with the peasant children. Suddenly, and without warning, the ogre stepped into the plaza.
3-5-4-4.
Fum! Fum, you big dope! Everyone knows it's Fum! Now eat your sop and get your big smelly feet out of here!
Big mouth for little prince! You look tasty like gumdrop. Where are my goulash?
Coming right up, Mr. Ogre, sir. Where's the stinking goulash?
Buras Lake. I eat thunder.
Well, what happened? Did the ogre eat you?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
I said, did he eat you?
No. Luckily, the goulash finally came. But he said if the goulash was ever late again, then yes, he was gonna eat me. Do you get it now? I'm a tasty gumdrop! Shouldn't you be heading to the kitchen to whip up some ogre slop?
Ogre? You guys have ogres on this island?
Yeah, a 30-foot monster that comes out of the hills hungry and super cranky. Why are you not chopping chop chop?
That was the ogre's stomach growling. How big is he?
Big enough to eat me like a chicken nugget. And if that happens, oh, I will crawl out of his stomach, take your spatula and slap the freckles right off of your face. Enough with the love fest. I'm going down to that kitchen and bash his hands with a frying pan.
Stop, Lanny. You'll only hurt your wrist. I'll go talk to Spatula. By the way, this new violence out of you, I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
Sea Raiders, what are you doing here?
Sorry, we're late, Lanny.
We don't know each other. They use their sea lies to confuse you. See ya!
The only thing we're missing is...
There is no way on Earth I'm ever gonna be your magical troll. I don't even look like a troll. See? Nothing like me. Plus, tomorrow's a very busy day on Lanida. It's opening day for my island's high-speed bullet train. It will move armies. I mean, commuters from Lanida to Kinkau.
All right, look, she's coming. Now, I know I'm putting you guys through a lot, but tormenting her means the world to me. So thank you for your support.
How touching. I'm out. Okay. Your Majesty, security around the King's chambers is already tight. Frankly, a little too tight.
Right there.
What are we waiting for? To the dark side!
Hey, here's an idea. Let's take the baby.
Mr. Boogie is real. He's a super tall pile of slimy disgustingness.
If King Boomer says it, I believe him. Would you give us a moment to talk about how you're not making this up in your head?
Oh, no, look, I know you've got my back, Lanny. It's these two who are gonna talk about how they think I'm out of touch with reality, and I'm not gonna fall for it.
King Boomer, I heard Beyonce's on the beach.
We'll talk later. I'm coming with your sunblock, boo!
Am I the only one who thinks King Boomer's story about the scary shoe monster sounds a little... what's the official term?
King Boomer is imagining this Mr. Boogie. Maybe it wouldn't hurt if he talked to one of the elders. He needs help.
Somebody call the guards! Beyonce's missing!
Your help is probably a good idea.
Took Mason.
Wait, do you mean a bog sloth?
Yeah, that's what Mason called it.
Fellas, go do something useful. Like put some shirts on.
So you believe me? Well, tell me where I can find it so I can save Mason.
If you expect me to send you on a quest certain to kill you by telling you the box slut lives in the Valley of Doom east of the castle, then you are sorely mistaken. So recapping, Valley of Doom, directly east, certain death.
Well, thank you, Lanny. And if I don't make it back, don't blame yourself.
Right, not my fault. Go. All three of them? Everything's better on the dark side.
What the?
Takanaki!
See you, suckers. Look, everyone. I know Rome wasn't built in a day, but Lanita will be, so get to work, peons!
It's so exciting to be on the ground floor of evil.
Sorry, I was thrown off by your troll haircut.
All these great haircuts. And you've been giving me the troll? Listen, Victor! I want a new look or you'll be working those scissors without thumbs.
The only thing we're missing is...
There is no way on earth I'm ever gonna be your magical troll. I don't even look like a troll. See? Nothing like me. Plus, tomorrow's a very busy day on Lanita. It's opening day for my island's high-speed bullet train. It will move armies. I mean, commuters from Lanita to Kinkau.
All right, she's coming. Now, I know I'm putting you guys through a lot, but tormenting her means the world to me. So thank you for your support.
How touching. I'm out.
One is serious. If he truly believes some creature followed him from Chicago, then he may have to be dethroned.
Yes! I mean, yes, yes, so sad.
Dethrone Boomer, but you can't do that. I mean, I want my own room, but not like this.
Did you say creature from Chicago? Oh, that just sounds like a teenage boy with an active imagination.
The large Makula is mistaken. King Boomer thinks it's real. Keep an eye on him. He gets one more strike until I declare him unfit to rule.
Hey, if anybody's looking for me, I'll be in the shower, eating spaghetti.
Steerack!
Cover two.
That's the address label, and it's not even spelled right. My name's not King Bummer.
Accidental typo burn. Not a good day for you.
Well, at least I don't have miniature ponies that poop gumdrops.
What are you looking at?
Hey, check out what I got from the exterminator. Looks like cheese, smells like cheese, but guess what, little mousy? It ain't cheese. It's toxic.
And you put that stuff all over the castle?
Great. Now I gotta take the prince to the vet. Come on, mouse boy.
I just had the weirdest dream. King Boomer had a triplet brother, really tall with crazy red hair. Who this guy? No!
Island, havoc. People would have to move to Lanita where taxes are high, prices are jacked, and one crafty little man profits.
There's some girls in the plaza that want your autograph.
Oh, well, they must have heard about my revolutionary mail system.
Yeah, I was kind of talking to King Boss.
Oh.
Jealous much?
No.
How about now?
Yes!
Man, I can't believe what the Islanders are saying about Boz now. Those sun-baked simpletons sure love to talk.
And so do you. I keep doing it.
They say Boz is gonna win the dance competition tomorrow.
And what do you say to that?
I left right in their faces.
You were standing on a box?
Listen, unless you want him to win, you better find some way to throw him off his game like what happened on Mindu.
Club day afternoon? How do you know about that?
Because I'm everywhere.
Stop doing that, little wizard boy! What if Boss angers Jiggy Kiki and she wreaks havoc on the whole island?
I'm counting on it.
What was it?
I'm counting on you not to worry about that. She won't even notice, Boss, with your giant tail feather stealing the show.
I should be blushing right now, but you're right.
Anyway, if there's anything I can do, or anyone I can track down, like a redheaded girl from Mindu who will distract Boss while he's dancing, and let me know.
would never stoop so low just so I could be talked about for the next 100 years. And this is not a gold bar just in case Clogback needs a little motivation.
And this is not a cannon to blast you to smithereens. Sorry, I thought we were doing a thing.
Catawampus! Why is there water dripping in my castle? It's not even raining outside.
Sorry, you got a really bad plumber.
Let me guess. You're my plumber?
No. Yes.
Catawampus, due to your incompetence at everything, allow me to introduce our new head of security. I needed something more threatening than your scabby knees.
My scabs would heal if you'd stop pushing me down.
Tisk, tisk. I can't believe boomers have a Michaela teach you how to dance.
Lanny, what, were you spying on us?
No. I was just hanging out in those bushes with these binoculars and this mini microphone. You realize your brother is setting you up? He's worried you might beat him in front of the whole island because you're such a good dancer.
I'm not.
Really? He wants you to dance like Michaela. All right, King Boomer, your turn.
Oh, well, thanks, cuz. It's ticking.
Yep. Now, I'm gonna go stand behind this blast shield while you open it.
An edible bomb clock? Oh, cuz, you're a loving and thoughtful genius.
Stupid birthday safety wish. You know, I got you the wrong size. Let me bring you a different one tomorrow.
All right, well, as long as it's edible.
Oh, you're gonna eat it. His name's Mangler. He has a nasty bite like his daddy. Now step aside and let your ladies enjoy the view.
I'm making it.
Oh, okay. Are we recording?
All right. Yeah, so it's recording right now.
Yo, yo, okay. Sorry.
Oh, God.
Kevin, the video.
Yeah. I'm the best. Oh, gotcha. What's up? Oh, we're on. What's up?
Well, looky here. It's 10 o'clock. Somebody's breaking curfew, and I'm gonna make the bust. Pygmy Riot, here I come.
Pygmy Riot? Hey, look, guys, it's their troll drummer.
I'm not a troll or a pygmy. I'm 5'5 in my socks.
He's wearing socks! Get him!
Hey, Mangler. Where are you, boy? Oh, Catalyst, you scared me.
That's not scared. This is scared.
That was close. That's
cold! Get close to the castle until we can figure all this out. And Lanny, if you're gonna go man skirt, never go full dress.
Well, you know me.
Thanks, cuz. You're a lifesaver.
If you say so.
Somebody help me!
Jealous much?
No.
How about now?
Yes?
Dare I do? You're out!
Wait, only get 2 strikes?
Yeah, Lanny Boom's right. 2 strikes is weak. Now, as king, I declare that Boomer gets 1 more strike.
You won't regret this, Brady. I promise I would never do anything to hurt you.
I know. Lanny, you want to call it?
Strike 3! You're out of here!
I ran all the way from my castle when I heard about this. Who wants a donut?
Oh.
Can you take a little bubble bath? I don't want to bore you with the details.
I'm gonna run this place before your miserable life is over. So if you're smart, you'll let me buy.
I don't know why I didn't open with that.
And King Boz.
Lanny, be nice and say happy birthday.
I came all the way from Lanetta for cake. Nothing more.
Oh, you have to blow out your candles to make your wish come true.
It wasn't me.
Well, I'll go first since I have the best wish ever.
Top of the world. Cool out, bus! Cool out, B! Cool out, full out, bus, bus, B!
And we give thanks to the island bees, our hard-working jungle friends who give us our glorious honey.
Oh, this is so boring.
Welcome to round one of the third wheel duel. Our dunces, duelers.
This is the last of my monies, you hooligans. Will no one come to an old lady's rescue?
Fear not, you helpless bag of bones. It is I, Sirocco, here to save the day.
Bad chance, Sirocco. And why not?
Because I'm not wearing the sunscreen.
And I thought I knew the dumbest guys on the island.
I'll save you, Sirocco! On guard!
What are you doing here?
I'm saving your butt.
Arrest Sirocco and his sidekick.
Sidekick? Look, I have a name. I'm Sirocco
Taco.
That's right.
Sirocco Taco, the wind from down under.
Sirocco Taco? That's the best you can come up with?
Whatever, hot fart.
Hey, don't you call me hot fart, bust my buzz.
The little boy in a box.
Your subjects could hang out and see how great you are.
Well, as long as no one touches us or talks to us, I'm in.
That just might trick the islanders into respecting you. And I mean that in the most respectful way.
Just let me take care of everything. I hate to have someone stuff the raffle box, toss you two in the dungeon, and take over the kingdom.
Doesn't matter, Michaela, you're coming with us. Mason, you're gonna guard Lanny while he's in charge.
I'm in charge? Fired, 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 promoted.
Lanny, what'd you do to the throne?
I want to look down on all of you for a week. So I had lifts put under it. I also had lifts put in my sandals. I'm gonna need bigger lifts.
What do you want?
The islanders are expecting a royal summer kickoff. You should go out and...
Nope.
Look, you can raise the throne all you want, but you are not above anyone else.
Oh, I think I am. Look at my nail beds. They're magnificent.
Well, if you're not going to engage the islanders, maybe Magic Mason will.
Listen, you mail order magician. The only magic the islanders want to see is you disappearing. Now abracascram. Abracascram. Funny and hurtful. How do I do it?
I'm okay. Nothing's broken.
So, you're king, okay? So I order you to attack Boomer instead.
Well, what are you doing? Attack Boz!
Get Boomer!
Attack them both!
Why would you say that, little girl?
I will turn you into a rug. You guys are torturing people? I hope you left some for me.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. I had a dream I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home.